They say that the when you chop down a tree, like the rings in the tree is how you can tell how old it is.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I love that you can tell how old it is after you chop it in half. Yeah.
All right, it was 102. Yeah. I wish we had known that.
Wow, this tree was really old. Bummer that it's gone.
Oh my
now.
God, it had kids. We're like learning tree. Yeah.
Wow, this tree had so much to live for still.